Okay, folks, good news. Redneck Mama had her appointment today with a neurosurgeon. He assessed her situation and agreed that she should have the microvascular decompression surgery. So he doesn't do the procedure himself anymore. So he's sending her to Pensacola to someone who does. And I think we're on the road to getting her some pain relief. She's I'm so glad. Thanks to everybody for your thoughts and your prayers. Yes. Gonna have this situation taken care of before long. Wow.